Dear brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ, it is my privilege to introduce myself to you as a person who has committed his life to the ministry of the gospel here in India. My name is John Wilmot, born and brought up here in India, served the Lord in various places for the last 50 years and have seen to the progress of the gospel in various places. And importantly, it has been my grateful privilege to come in contact with Dr. C. Vijayan and be part of his ministry through the years. And the ministry, especially in regard to the Torch Bearers Fellowship, of which I am intimately connected, and as chairman of the board, it has been my privilege to watch the development and the progress Torch Bearers Fellowship ministry in various places in the last few years. It is with him for more than 20-25 years and have watched him develop into a mature teacher of the scriptures and an educator of pastors and evangelists, and providing them with skills and training and biblical information that has motivated and inspired hundreds and hundreds of pastors, evangelists, lay volunteers who have the passion to go and reach the masses here in India, in different parts of this country, not only in the urban areas, but in the remotest part of the country, in tribal areas, in the mountains and jungles, and in villages, and in so many other places. He has not only been instrumental in reaching these people, but he is also skilled in reaching the secular mind of the intellectual people. And therefore, so many have invited him to take part in training programs in various places. It is my appeal in the name of Jesus that anyone who has the burden to finish God's work, proclaim the name of Jesus, and reach millions of people to the saving knowledge of Jesus, to partner with Dr. C. Vijayan and visit and encourage and participate in the program of the gospel here in India. We thank you so much, and we pray for you, pray for your churches, pray for your ministry. And as you get linked with Dr. C. Vijayan, I am confident that abundant blessings will not only come to the ministry here in India, but it will inspire and bless the hearts of those who are connected to this ministry and the churches which support this program. Thank you very much, and God bless you. It is my prayer and desire that God will continue to bless him and bless this ministry and all those who take part in it.